proper technique for cleaning up a soundboard. It's all done with the softest, oldest, most worn out terry cloth you can find. Hanging out just shy of being as dry as you can get it. And just let the nap of the cloth pick things up. First, though, you dampen things down. Keep going back. It starts to come off better and better.